Well, not OBS, Twitch. Let's go check out the warehouse. That'll be the plan for today. Check out the warehouse. If I get wrecked, I'll just come back here and carry on with the main story. We'll do it at speed. Alright, today we're gonna see if we can make some progress here. At the warehouse. The warehouse. Dare I try it? The camera, I mean. Okay. We're not frozen in place. Thank God. Right. Anywho. Let's see, even if we don't make too much progress, like, XP from killing monsters is probably going to be super worth it anyway. Because this is meant to be a really strong area. With arseholes. Ready to do me in. Keep fucking checking the camera, because the camera was freezing when I came up. Before I came up. Where do we go? I'm surprised I've not been attacked yet. But any second now. It's locked. Plus two offense. Is it going to be a different way around that I'm maybe not saying? Okay, I'm tempted to just look up where to go, because there's nothing super obvious like a button to press, or... Yeah, I was wondering when I was going to get into a fight. Hopefully they're not too difficult. And hopefully they stay bunched up. Let's not be dying right off the bat. Preferably, ideally. It's all right having a wiki that says what the warehouse is and what's in it, but I need to actually know where I'm going. Just a Twitch clip of a guy in the warehouse like me, but I'm hoping like this person actually knows where he's going. SP protector, yep, pick that up. And the rockets. Question is, where next? Because that door on the left is super locked. So I'm missing a key. I wish to understand. Oh, come on. 54, 50 and 38. Try the G3. Shit, it's locked. I must be... Maybe I've, like, picked up the key, but then stashed it away at the police station? I don't really know. Oh, God, I hope that's not the case. I'm gonna have to go back and find out, aren't I? Gosh darn it. If that's the case, I probably did it and then tried to... Maybe I forgot. Out if that's the case. Because I wouldn't mind a rocket launcher. It would be super helpful for like later monsters and stuff. You okay today? Were you that tired? Store item. Where the hell? Busy night, busy weekend so far. What, it's only fucking Friday, innit? Theater key, rehearse key. Weapon storage, locker key, subway gate key. I don't know where to go in this fucking warehouse. I simply do not know. I feel like I'm being blind and miss something. All right, you not started yet. I went to the warehouse and I've no idea where to go because there's a lot of room and stuff. Just skip ahead, see if I'll like find out where. Oh God. Yep. I think I've got it. I think I know what's the problem. It's me being blind as usual. Hello. Right, let's give this place a shot. Let's give it a go. What could possibly go wrong in the warehouse? According to the video I just watched, you get a tiny little in-game cutscene of two rats fighting. But like, what I'll do is shoot off head. But apparently, if you go to the right, oh my God, it's the key I've been after. OMG. Have you? What anime and stuff, or watching actual TV shows? I have low energy today, but I don't know why. I feel tired. It's not good. Oh no, spiders! What will I do with these horrible, horrible creatures? I will take my shotgun and go bop, bop, bop. 2, 3, 4, 5. Bad time. Now, if I could get a faster rate of fire on that shotgun, that would be incredible, but I don't think I'll get very much. What's in the box? Offense 2. What's in the second box? A tool. That's me, I'm a tool. Thrilling gameplay of this. Holding down. Uh-oh. Oh, it's boss fight time. I should have healed. Oh my God. Okay. Oh. charges. Well, that's how you survive against it. With the shotgun is it locks you in place and the monster still attacks you. Maybe the rifle might be better for this then. I didn't save either. All right, we'll pretend. Let's just pretend that this is a fresh save, and I'm like, hey guys, how's it going? Hey, how you doing? I'm just here playing Parasite Eve. Off to the warehouse. See what's up. Totally didn't die before. Straight away with the five. Still, do they? Holy shit. Turn HD Deluxe Edition. Fuck. I need to pick up the key. Distracted by fighting monsters. I need to pick up the key. Speaking of RPGs, are you interested in Sea of Stars at all? About it at all. fucking game super loud. It's at minus 3.5 decibels. It's like, what can you, like, how much lower do I need to put it? And this is not me getting mad at you, it's me getting mad at the audio, because it sounds fine to me when I like pre-record myself listening. PlayStation. I can't seem to get the audio correct in this game to save my life. Oh my god, how fucking evasive do the monsters have to be? You've no interest in it, fair enough. I like the art style of it, but I want to see look at some gameplay videos of it to find out if it's worth it or not. Because I don't rightfully know. Right, let's try that boss again with the G3, because I think it's got slightly better range. I didn't actually check. Yeah, it does have better range, and it's... the boss isn't quite just yet, is it? You see spiders first along this catwalk. Spiders. Real long time. Right, let's give it another try. I missed this box last time as well. Alright. Back down with all riveting gameplay, here we are. Piss. Pipe noises. Whoosh. Alright. Let's try again. Nice first try. Spicy beans. Thank you. don't know how to safely get away from all that. Gonna die. The shit's hard. And I don't know how to fucking get away from the goddamn bubbles. Got it. I think I've got it. The answer to the crab-based problem. Rocket launcher. Just took a bunch of damage and that could have nearly killed me. Jesus Christ. Let's get the hell out of there. I think we've seen enough. What's this? Nothing. Mission accomplished. Let's get the hell out of here. 128 and 202. Them look like they're going to be some good numbers. No, please. Don't stop firing. Yeah, be the boss. Did it. I'll have to save the rocket launcher for, like, you know, a rainy day, I guess, or whatever the next big boss is going to be, because the main objective now is to head back to the museum, and I just distinctly remember it showing me the a T-Rex in, like, you know, like the intro for the museum, so I might bring the rocket launcher for that. Why you gotta eat before work, or else you'll do bad job. We can't have you doing bad job, can we? Museum. Okay. All right, let's actually investigate the museum. Hello, this is Aya. I found a rocket launcher in a warehouse. They're like, oh, sick, use it on Eve. I'm like, maybe. Oh, that's not a person. I thought maybe... No, do we not get flavor text for what the exhibits are? Do get boxes of goodies though, like medicine free. Medicine. Dun 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 dun. They're alive, the dinosaurs! Ow! Shotgun the dinosaurs! You just, oh yeah, dinosaurs, what the hell? The G22, hang on. So shit's locked, where do I go next then? Ah, apart from random encounters. To really say about the G22. Still, and let me shoot you. RPG music. It's not working. You activate the alarm, right? Don't know. Nothing super sticks out. How do I turn the alarm off? Oh god, I'm trying to make progress, but it's so hard with random encounters. Another level, so same.